Tuna, please.
Coge tu escopeta, mira detrás. La mordedura de esas criaturas será letal. La situación se complica si no tienes en cuenta que la vida de tu compañero es lo que tienes que salvar.
Nothing's ever easy, is it?
I guess we're moving on, huh?
It's for the best.
We're not the only survivors around, you know. There's a few other groups scattered around the valley. I'm all packed up. Just let me know when you find a good place to settle down. I'll come and meet you there.
Not now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Some of our neighbors are in trouble. There's some trouble we might want to look into.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
That ain't gonna work. Something's still moving around in here. All quiet here.
Don't get me wrong, this place is really nice. But with all the zombies out there, I'm worried we might not be able to hold out here forever. Could you keep an eye out for a large vehicle of some kind? Like an RV or a bus? Something we could pack everybody into and head out if things got bad? Even if we never use it, I think I'll feel better if I know we've got a plan B.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Yeah, I think we could hold this place.
Should I tell everyone to pack up?
Yeah, tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
At this rate, it's only gonna be a matter of days before the zombies swarm in here.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Shit, this thing? For a slingshot. Better luck finding ammo for it, at least.
Tuna Beats.
Coge tu escopeta, mira detrás. La mordedura de esas criaturas será letal. La situación se complica si no tienes en cuenta que la vida de tu compañero es lo que tienes que salvar. Fuego fugaz.